Some books are too floppy and hard to hold, or don't provide enough tactile information for the student.
And the nice thing about the tactile book is there's some weight with these pegboard pages, and it allows them to feel that and therefore turn the pages and be more engaged.
You can build, or ask someone to build, a large wooden tactile book. Then you can add objects, print, braille, or photos as needed for the student. To use this wooden tactile book as an experience book, ask the family, student, or staff about a recent experience. Start with objects that were a key part of the student's experience. Add print so that whoever is reading it will know the story. Mom and I worked in the garden today. The grass was wet. Use contrasting colors if that helps. Attach objects with Velcro, glue, or fasteners. A baggie captures the smell of fresh grass. On this page, Mom gave me this stick. I dropped it. Mom put it next to me. I grabbed this flower. I like it. It feels soft. Why use a wooden tactile book? More stability can make pages easier to turn. Real-life objects can be attached and changed as needed. Because the book is bigger and more stable, some students are more interested in trying it on their own.